Hey guys, it's Frenchie here. You ever heard of the TV show Ridiculousness? I have, because I was on it. Wasn't really on it, one of my clips was on it for like a second, but let's not go into that. Ridiculousness, if you don't know, is that show on MTV where they just look at clips online. It's hosted by Rob Dyrdek, D'Lo Brim, and a Token Hot Chick. So Ridiculousness emailed me. They're like, Frenchie, we love the slug clip. Can we have it for our show? We'll offer you $12.50. I'm like, sold. If you haven't seen the clip I'm talking about, I'm going to show you the original right now.
Would you like to see a slug?
Oh.
Yep. Well, you can't see one anyway.
Still got sand in my ear from that, actually. So let's have a look at how they did it on the show.
This entire category is dedicated to people chatting it up. But we call it chat.
Shit chat. Could this be my category?
Would you like to see a slug?
What the fuck is that voice? Let's have a listen to that again.
Would you like to see a slug?
They dubbed over me! What? They dubbed over me, I'm assuming because I spoke in Australian. It's same fucking language, it's just a different accent.
Would you like to see a slug?
No.
And then they dubbed over her, but they didn't give it a female voice, they gave it a male's voice.
No. No. No.
Okay, let's watch the rest.
No.
He didn't listen to one word.
Okay.
He drew on a six pack.
Wait, he drew on a six pack. He really did.
Yeah, dude.
He's amazing. He is amazing.
I drew that on just for the slugging. I don't always have that drawn on. Yeah, I do. Woo!
He's amazing. He is amazing.
He's just calling me amazing. What a fucking king. I love Steven.
And
blurred out the writing. I don't know.
You girls ready for this?
Dude. Dude. Do that just before I hit the ground. They dubbed in a dude.
Dude.
Am I still a virgin or no? Technically, this is a threesome. We did it. Okay, there you have it. Being a slug never works. We'll be right back with more ridiculous things.
I think it does work. I don't know. There you go. The slug on Ridiculousness. I think career's about to take off from that one. Watch out, Hollywood. So it's cool having my clip on Ridiculousness, but I still... Why did they dub it? I don't understand. And Ridiculousness gets shown in a lot of countries, so all I'm wondering is, did they dub it for every country it's shown in? Let's find out. Sure, girls, would you like to see a slug? No.
Okay, I'm gonna go fuck a sheep then.
Hello, ladies. You all wanna see a slug? No.
Okay, I'm gonna go fuck a sheep then.
Ni hao ma. Konnichiwa, slug, slug, slug. No. I choose you, Pikachu. They dubbed over my voice. Invasion of privacy, whatever. How would they like it if I dubbed over their voices?
Welcome to Funniest Home Videos, I mean Ridiculousness. Laugh if you love cock.
He drew on a fucking six pack. Holy shit, what a fucking legend. He must have a fucking mad cock. Oh, I want to have a look at his cock. Can we zoom in on the penis? Oh, I would like to put that in my mouth. Oh, I wish he was slugging on me. So there you have it. That was my first role on American TV. I think it can't get any better than that. So... thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, and following my social medias. I will have to slug again soon. Until next week.
Okay, I'm gonna go fuck a sheep then.
Actually, the slug.